Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Thank you, thank you. ECU Jazz Ensemble. Hey! So this next song is a great song. It's called Come Fly With Me. This is an original transcription from the Sands with the Count Basie Orchestra. So hopefully you enjoy it. Singing for you with us, Mackenzie McGuire. Give them a hand. Come on. Yeah. Mackenzie McGuire, everyone. Mackenzie McGuire. I'm your director tonight, Kobe Watkins. Thank you for having me. Thanks, band, for letting me stand in front of you and wave my hands. I appreciate that. We're gonna swing all night. Well, at least for the time that we're gonna swing for. So hopefully you can relax, spectate, enjoy, or just come and have a good time. And we're gonna play some more music.
Do nothing till you
Mackenzie McGuire. Mackenzie McGuire. This, wrote this for the band. It's called Glenn's Den. Glenn's Den. But the way we play it, it's the sisters and brothers, this is our den. So we just gonna jam with the blues and we're gonna have a good time. Don't be afraid to have a good time, remember that. Don't be afraid to have a good time. I'm actually talking to you guys. Here we go. Glenn's Den. Thank you. Sammy Dorsey, tenor saxophone. Sammy Dorsey. Yeah. Andrew Greenwell on the baritone saxophone. Andrew. Amari Lewis, right? That is right. Amari Lewis on the trombone, everyone. Spanking the drums. Very young. Very young. There you go, Tucker. Tucker Sanders on the drums, everyone. Yeah. Here we go. Our next selection, you have a program, but here we are. This is the Latin portion of our program. And then we're going to give you a break. And then we got combos coming out, and they're going to swing, and they're going to sing, and they're going to have a good time. And again, enjoy yourselves. Here we are. Papiro. Thank you. They're gonna be right back.
Cold Train combo. We got Jake Thompson on the bass. We got Vince McGrady on the piano. We got Andrew Greenwell on Barry saxophone. We got Danny Walker on alto. We had Dave Florida on trumpet. My son, David. We just played Down Under for you guys. We have two more tunes for you, titled Softly As in the Morning Sunrise, and then we have A Night in Tunisia. Thank you.
For the passions that thrill them and take you high. Asia, and I'm going to be singing it for you. I'm Bethany Peterson.
Daisy!
Alex, can you grab that frequency for us, please? Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for coming out. Again, we are the Dr. Billy Taylor combo. On vocals, we have Mrs. Mackenzie McGuire. Trombone, we have Mr. Brigham Jensen. Alto and tenor saxophone, Mr. Samuel Dorsey. Shredding on the guitar is Jeremiah Pickett. My man Chris Puckett on the bass. And I am Tucker Sanders on the drums, thank you very much. And that first tune was entitled This I Dig of You, which was written by Hank Mobley. The second tune that we will do is called Whatever Lola Wants, and that was written by Richard Adler and Jerry Rice.
Thank you.
again, we were the Dr. Billy Taylor combo, and that last tune was November 15th by Kenny Garrett. One more hand for these guys, please. That's all for the combo session. We're gonna bring everybody else back out on stage and resume with the big band portion of things.
Another hand for the Dr. Billy Taylor and the John Coltrane combos. They are working hard to come up with those. They're always working hard, but they were working hard to come up with those great arrangements. And we thank you. Those were awesome. Thank you. Great job. They can't hear good job enough sometimes because they always hear otherwise. I make sure they hear the other side. That's what makes them better. So, right? Or maybe not. But it's important to know if you're doing a good job or not, and I make sure I'm conveying useful tools to them so that they're prepared to walk out here and play in situations, whether it's this or anything, anywhere in the world. They are tooled and ready to go. And we appreciate, I'm honored to be able to provide those tools as much as I have or whatever I have. And so I appreciate them all the time, allowing me to be part of their learning process and learning curve. Our next selections, we have Minor League Duke Pearson tune. It's very, I found out that, man, some of my elder statesmen was playing this back in their high school days. So I was just out in New York, and I started singing. And I said, hey, we're doing this minor league. And we started singing. I started singing. They was like, yeah, it goes like this. And a bunch of the cats, it's just like a quartet of cats. And they knew the tune right off the bat. So it's a standard tune for many, many years. And I got to thank one of my colleagues for introducing it to me, because I didn't play it in my old days of college. But it's a great tune. It's a long tune. So sit back. It does a bunch of different things. We got a bunch of different soloists here. Where do we start? We got Brigham. He's gonna solo on here. We have Nolan's gonna solo. We have Sammy's gonna solo on this. We have, we got Micah. Micah's gonna solo here. Am I missing someone? I'm missing somebody. I know I am. Oh my gosh, David Filardo. Yes. High note, man with the high notes. He's gonna play some high notes for us. And I feel like I'm still missing some. Oh, yes. Jeremiah Pickett. He's gonna play some for us as well. And then we're gonna bring our very own Mackenzie back. Come rain or come shine. And then we're gonna play a cool Bob Minster tune after that. And then we're gonna leave, of course, with the blues. So here we go. If I don't talk anymore, I thank you. I may talk some, I doubt it, because I could talk for a while if I'm drinking. So here we go. Thank you. ECU Jazz Ensemble A. One more time, give them a big round of applause, please. Without any further ado, Miss Mackenzie McGuire in Come Rain or Come Shine. This is a Daryl Holt arrangement.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Absolutely. Okay. Good news. This is a little funky. This has got some wind ensemble things going on, but you got some funk. And then we got a small surprise for you. Here we go. We'll be right back. And for you all that are streaming in, you missed it. We're having a good time. I hope you got pop going because this is good. And we have to let that happen. Right? It's been a long semester. Not just for you and me, but for them and me, and so we need to be liberated by that. So thank you. Jeremiah Pickett, stand up. Stand up. Now your cup is full. Here we go. We're gonna end tonight. We thank you for coming and hanging out and being with us tonight. We appreciate that. Yeah. It's been a joy having you. It's been a joy conducting and directing these fine young men and women. We're gonna end with a blues, Deedle's Blues, and we're gonna send you home clapping and stomping your feet and thinking and yeah, have a good time. Good night and thank you. Mackenzie McGuire, everyone. Mackenzie McGuire, everyone. East Carolina Jazz Ensemble A. Coltrane Combo. Dr. Billy Taylor Combo. Thank you for being here tonight. There's more jazz, and just, we want to just announce that there's more jazz. So tomorrow there's the our very own Tucker Sanders. He's going to have his master's recital, so I hope you can come. If you can't, stream in. It's going to be awesome. And then we have the Baylor Project, which is a really awesome dual vocal and drum set. They're coming your way soon. So please, if you can, come back. Hang out. Thank you again so much for being here tonight. Good night.